If we're talking about famous firsts, my first French kiss. It's gotta be a killer story. 14 years old. We went on a holiday with my uncle Frank and his two daughters. 16. Twins. Blonde. Now, I knew that Sarah fancied me. But I wasn't too sure about Alice. Anyway, middle of the night, I woke up with this tongue stuck down my throat. Wide awake now, I couldn't believe my eyes. It was Uncle Frank.